You know, I just bought another shovel.
Out of Wilfrid Laurier.
This year we buried a lot of bags, you did.
Fourth round, fourth overall pick.
Oh, this drip on me. Hold up. Gotta keep an extra clip on me. Keep it on me like I did. Ain't no swag for free. I take your whole damn temper. I make it look that simple.
Picked up by Chris Ackie.
I keep a horse on the ember. I got the racks in my denim.
Jet out of the watch. A 35-yard return.
Yeah, over the middle. Yeah. It's top by Sinopoli, but he fumbles.
It's too much jealousy. Niggas can't never be real. I caught a felony. Nigga, when none of you here. Hold on. I work every day at this shit like it can never disappear. I pray every day
like each when week, I go jump on the nerves. I'm learning something new.
God protect me from all of the bogus and roguish. Yeah, water me down like Pacific. My watch and my chain, my rings. Yeah, all the drip on me. I had to go change my name. I came from the Mexico. This ain't gonna never be the same. I'm
on her like
every day,
right,
but she ain't gonna never get caught. This drip on me. Gotta keep an extra clip on me. Keep it on me like I did.
I'm whipping the road around. I got a plastic cup in along the 4 pounds. Whoa, whoa. I sent the jet to Miami to pick up the soul pounds. So get it. My bro got the shot at all. I'll repeat while he rolled around.
It was a shock to me because I was just at home. I was just like putting together some furniture, and then I got the call from Kavis telling me that they're looking to trade me and that trade me to Ottawa. So initially you're shocked, and then it kind of takes a little bit. You kind of go through like a whirlwind of emotions trying to figure out, okay, I got to get my stuff from Montreal. What am I going to do? I don't have, I'm back home on bye week. Just a bunch of things going through your mind. As soon as I got here, everyone for the Redback organization is already taking care of me. So I'm happy to be here. I'm really comfortable with the system, so I feel like I can come in and play right away once I get the opportunity. Hey, whatever they need, like I'm a veteran in this league now. I've been playing all season with Montreal. It's not like I've been sitting on the couch just waiting for an opportunity. So I'm not rusty. I feel like I can come in and play. It doesn't matter what position.